So, shiny act number one. I'm going to get the second finger to be the one that rolls slightly. Rolls and curves around. While we swing the left arm, elbow over like a pendulum, free from the shoulder. So that by doing that, you have a fourth finger that is ready to drop. Otherwise, you'd still be over here. So ready to drop. With the middle of the finger falling on the string.